gold chain here. The jewelry store said it would be $75 to fix this. And I had a friend who worked at a jewelry store before, and he told me you don't need to pay all that money for it because you can just solder it yourself. And I solder all the time. Weld, solder, whatever you guys want to call it. I'm gonna show you guys what to do. And I have a little link here that I've split, and it goes into there. So what I'm gonna do is put this link onto there. I have some flux. You don't have to have flux, but you can if you already have it. It's supposed to make it bond better or clean it or whatever the heck it does when you solder. I'm used to doing a lot of electrical work or little LED lights and stuff like that. So I got some solder here, a roll of it, and a whole kit like this, you could purchase like a soldering kit probably for 20 bucks. So the $75 is ridiculous if you're pretty crafty yourself. What I'm gonna do is put that together, I'm gonna solder it, let's get started. All right, so I'm grabbing this, I'm gonna put this together. I'm also gonna solder all the other links that weren't put together. This is gonna be a tight fit right here. If I had a little link, that would have been great, but actually that fit right in there. Pretty good. I'm gonna crimp it together a little bit. Okay, and then I'm gonna put this down. I'm trying to aim it towards you guys so you guys can see what's going on. Touch a tiny bit of flux on there. Cleans it up, or whatever you want to call it. And my soldering right here. So that's nearly impossible to solder while I'm holding that and I'm not getting a good angle. So I'm just gonna try to hold the camera for you guys and show you guys what's going on. This link right here was separated where it wasn't soldered. And look how I'm just playing with that and look what happened. I'll try to zoom in on it even better for you guys. That's the only way I'm really going to show you guys what's going on. So that link was separated, and now I've just touched a little bit of solder on there. And if your solder's not sticking, just keep it on the link that needs to be soldered and heat that up. And then touch the solder to it. And now it's bonded, and now I have a perfectly soldered link. As you guys could see, there's a little excess here. You could either clip it off or whatever. So that's a perfectly good link. And then the other side of the chain right here, let me find it. I'm really zoomed in over here, is that piece right there. And you could see how it's now linked onto it and it's soldered on. I'll just melt it here so you guys could see what's going on. Even if I add a little extra right there, it's not gonna hurt. And that's where I had separated it and put it together. And now it's perfectly one piece. The chain is fixed. I saved the $75. Unnecessary, where this is exactly what they're doing to the darn thing, and it's just a joke, you know. So hopefully this video helped you out, and give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.